Hi, this is Brad from Riding Shotgun Adventures. Today I'm going to demonstrate how to use the Russell 654450 twist lock assembly tool to install a twist lock end, a Russell twist end, into the Russell twist lock hose. So we're using number 6. It comes with 4, 8, 6, and 10. And then you line it up to the hose. And you probably don't need to, but I'm going to just give it a little spritz. And that's it. We're done. One installed end.